But let's kill her again.
Pretty quick.
I guess I don't even need to kill her. I don't know what I did. Why I do need to kill her? I don't know. Because I... Get off me, bitch. Oh my god, I will die again. No, she does little to nothing, no damage. Okay, I will. I'm getting... She just cornered me. I can't move. Look at that. This is so bullshit. Yeah, I really don't know why I'm doing this, because there's no way I can do anything here. I don't need the password. I don't have the password. But I will examine there. Yeah, I don't know. A Birkin? William Birkin, right? Someone can look up for me the password. I don't know the password. I really want to know. Because I wasted a health and tons of stuff in here, and I don't know why. Okay, I wasted for absolutely no reason. Okay, I must remember there is nothing there. Okay, now I need to get the Magnum. Some more health that I don't have. Okay, I don't have any health. I will use one of them and hope for the spray later. I will let this in here. Let's quickly save the game. And we are almost back at where I died. I guess I will keep this one with me for safety measures. I will probably won't need any more space than this. Let's go up and use the key card in that thing and grab the MEO disc. Oh, ninja. Ninja reflexes. If you guys are enjoying me, hit that follow button. I really appreciate it. But I don't think even I enjoy me. I don't know why you guys are watching. Just kidding, JK, JK. Oh, I need to kill this weird plant. Okay, not you, but I need to pass through. Okay, like I did right now. Or maybe not. Yeah, I'm right. And I need to go in here and see all those cute sounds again. Beep. See? I did not lose that much time. Just a little bit. Oh, I don't have the fingerprint. Oh, shit. I need a hand. Someone else's hand. Nice. Yeah, I will kill all of these guys because I don't got too much health. I'm almost where I left. I'm just doing this thing again. Oh shit. Oh shit, I thought I killed you, bitch. Oh, I'm already at caution, that is crap. Where is the ammo disc? Oh, there. Let's hope I don't die again to that boss. Good sons again, I can't skip that.
I know what you're looking for. You came for the T virus, didn't you? But you'll never take it from me. This is my husband's legacy. Now, where's that spy you were working with earlier? You know who I'm talking about.
What?
You really don't know anything, do you? She's one of the operatives sent here by the agency. The only reason why she came here is to obtain the G-Virus.
That's a lie.
No, it's the truth. I discovered this when I did a background check on her. She specifically got close to John and became his girlfriend to get information about Umbrella.
That can't be. I know her. Ada wouldn't do something like that.
If you don't want to believe it, I don't really care. You're about to die anyway.
Ooh.
What happened?
The lucky RNG. Okay, let's go.
The self-destruct sequence has been activated.
The self-destruct
sequence. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
The sad head shaking is the best. I guess I will save. No, I trust myself. I won't die again. I will not go back to the safe spot.
Okay. I've been waiting for you, Leon.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
What are you buying?
What this is about. So
what are you
just
selling?
Hand over the G virus.
Thank you.
I don't. Annette was right about everything.
That's why I told you to leave without me, but you wouldn't listen. Now hand it over. Don't make me shoot you.
You can't do that. Ada, I've got you. Don't give up.
G virus.
let me go. You're gonna make it. How she survived that, no one knows. But I remember how exciting was in Resident Evil 4 when I found out that she was alive. For the first time. Like, I was like, oh my god, she's alive! After this one, I don't know if I will play Resident Evil 3, if I will play the Claire CD room. I may probably play Resident Evil 1 remake, or maybe even the first Resident Evil 1. I don't know yet. Yeah, Ada is pretty cool character. She became kind of asshole in the Resident Evil 6, but still a cool character. So, this is what everyone's been dying for. No! Come on, Leon. You need to be one of the survivors. Don't grab me, motherfucker. Yeah, not that. Not poison. Now I need to get down. I played Resident Evil 6 a lot. Isn't Jill's clone? I guess it's normal Ada and Jill's clone, right? Or I probably can be wrong. Oh shit, I don't want to get damage in here. Oh my god. Now I got one health to the boss. I hope it's a no shit. I tried so hard. Oh my god. Yeah guys, we are on good pace to another game over. But at least I got the Magnum. I remember about the Jill's clone. But maybe it was in Resident Evil 6 or 5. Oh shit, I guess I will use that already and hope I don't need it anymore. I don't game over in here because I don't have more health. I will play really safe. 5 seconds later, you are dead. Oh, that was bullshit. Look at the hit size of his hitboxes. That was so bullshit. Yeah, I want the camera to help me, not fucking. Oh shit. Look at that, I'm doing great so far. Maybe I've got 2 of the 11 hits that I did. I guess this one I got. Problem. What? Okay, run. Okay, run. Come down, baby. Come on, doggy. You are not coming down, right? You are probably going to kill me really fast, aren't you? Oh shit. No, please don't. Please don't take all my health. Please don't. No, don't corner. Oh my god, he cornered me. That was so good. That pattern was really lucky. I am still a god gamer. I can still win this game. Oh shit. That was two good shots. Oh, I really don't want to die. Game, please. Do not kill me. No. 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 No, not again. If I did not got hit by the zombies out there, I would have killed him. So you guys are ready for another long cutscene again? I'm not ready for another cutscene. I am almost saying I'm done with it and playing Kirby. Ah, shit. Oh, I don't need to flip through anymore. Let's see where I need to go. Yeah, I need to go here, go upstairs. Oh my god, I went the wrong way. Just speechless with dying there again. I'm just sad. A sad boy. Sad man. Not sad girl yet. Or forgot what I'm saying. I'm just depressive. I will go to the room that Ada was to save this time. I will not be greedy again. For the third time. Yeah, I'm cheer up. Let's go, pump it up. Let's go. Yo, I don't need to go there, actually. Yeah, probably in the next three times. Eventually, I will get it. Got it. Okay, I am really pissed off. The zombies are going to pay for that. Or no.
You.
Oh my god.
You murdered my husband. I know what you're looking for. You came for the T-Virus, didn't you? But you'll never take it from me. This is my husband's legacy. Now, where's that spy you were working with earlier? You know who I'm talking about.
What?
You really don't know anything, do you? You're so gullible. She's one of the operatives sent here by the agency. The only reason why she came here is to obtain the G-Virus.
That's a lie.
No, it's the truth. I discovered this when I did a background check on her. She specifically got close to John and became his girlfriend to get information about Umbrella.
That can't be. I know her. Ada wouldn't do something like that.
If you don't want to believe it, I don't really care. You're about to die anyway. What happened?
Okay. Just another huge cute scene, but I will save first.
Activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
I hate this game. And I hate that I can't skip cute scenes, cutscenes. And I will come to save the game before I go there, like I should have done the early 3 times ago. The first time I did not know, the second time I just got greedy. Oh my fucking Christ. I guess it's here? I hope it's here. Yeah, baby. Yeah, cute scenes. I don't know the actual pronunciation sometimes, but they are cute. Ah, just one quick. Oh, quick answer. Okay, sorry again about that. I guess we're ready. We got 2 health. We got willing to not game over for the 3rd time, and we got a big old cutscene waiting for us. Oh my god, oh my god, that was bullshit. I thought I'm gonna shot him just because I don't want to be cut hit, and he breaks.
Leon.
I really want to skip this cutscene.
I've been waiting for you, Leon.
What are you doing?
You know what this is about. So just hand over the G-Virus.
I don't believe this. Annette was right. About everything.
That's why I told you to leave without me, but you wouldn't listen. Now hand it over. Don't make me shoot you.
You can't do that. Ada! Ada, I've got you. Don't give up.
I hope this is the last time we're gonna see this cutscene tonight.
Shut up. You're gonna make it.
Probably there is a way to skip this run, this cutscene is in the run. They took so much time.
No. I promise you that we would escape.
Maybe in the Japanese version it's faster. Guys, cheer up, don't get bored. You only gonna see this two or three more times tonight.
So, this is what everyone's been dying for.
Finally. Now the zombies will hit me 11 times and I will lose all my health before I got to the boss. I won't use this again. Let's use it now. Okay. That was okay. And I will kill every single zombie. Okay, not everyone, but at least the first ones in this room. I really don't want to waste another health. A little bit tired. I will probably don't need the handgun anymore in the game. Oh, I thought there was going to be another one. Yeah, I'm gonna run and play the safe strats. Are you guys in a hurry? I'm not in a hurry. I just want to do everything again. Okay, I guess. Oh my god. I'm a god gamer, guys. I'm just a god gamer. I'm so good that this game doesn't even... I can say I don't have the words for what just happened. Now's the time, guys. Come on, come on, cheer up, cheer up. Wait, just a second. I need to do something for everyone. We need to get a little excitement right now. Oh! Auto-aim? I did not know about that. Maybe there is. Oh shit. No, there is no auto-aim. Just for your knowledge. That was so bullshit. That was so bullshit. What was that? Let's go back to the game. Okay. I guess I will keep the shotgun in case there is a last boss again. Yeah, that was great. Oh, that was so cool. There is another final boss, and I do not got help. Or maybe there's not. I don't know. Okay? Let's hope not. Let's hope this is the end of the game.
It's over. No. I have to find my brother.
You're right. This is just the beginning.
This is just the beginning. Now I'm thinking, in the Resident Evil 3, I will play in the hard, that is impossible, and the normal, that is easy. If I do play again. Probably hard. I did it. The feels, man.
I did it. Woo.
Nice. Okay, what are we going to do right now, guys? I don't think maybe it's time for me. Let's watch the credits a little bit longer. Oh yeah, sorry, I was speaking really away from the microphone. I don't know what I'm going to do right now, but I am Yeah, I guess I will do a single quick playthrough of Little Mermaid from NES because I want to speedrun that game. I will do a casual playthrough before I actually learn the run. Let's see if I find the game here. Let's edit my title. Oh shit. Resident Evil 2. Nice. I'm logging in and changing the title pretty fast. Just a little second.